New at 5:30, a suspect charged with shooting and killing a teenager at a Halloween party last month appeared in court today. 17-year-old Josue Cao will be tried as an adult for the murder of 15-year-old Angel Cueli. Two others were also charged. Detectives say Cueli was not the intended target in the gang-related shooting. Cao is also being held without bond on account of second-degree murder.